Tennessee at Nissan Stadium here in Nashville. This crowd here fired up for football as a moment ago their Titans were introduced. This should be a good one as the Titans get set to match up with the Buffalo Bills. Tyler Bass about ready to get us going. And off we go from Nashville. This is taken just shy of the 10. Solid return, pretty good field position. They'll start at the 32. First and 10.
Here we go, D. Here I come.
Here's Tannehill. And his first pass here is going to fall incomplete.
That's an excellent play by the defender. He diagnosed that one, closed quickly, and helped force the incompletion.
Second and 10.
Oh, yeah, I'm coming. Oh, yeah.
Now a play fake, and it's Tannehill. Looking deep for Julio. Now that'll be tipped and intercepted. Picked off by Micah Hyde. And the Bills are going to get possession here as they force the opening drive turnover. They may have thrown the interception, obviously less than ideal, but I think they also sent a message that they're going to push the ball downfield in this one.
Yeah, not afraid to take their shots right away, huh? What was that, like a 9-9-9 route? 9 meaning go? Just went ahead and went for it. Didn't work out so well because it certainly appeared the defense was prepared, but I'm with you. Okay, so it didn't work this time. Doesn't mean we won't try it again later.
Allen and the Bills now with a first and 10, just shy of the 30. Throwing to start the drive. Allen eluding the pressure right. He'll get just a yard on the scramble. It's second down.
Well, he did a nice job keeping his eyes downfield, waiting for someone to get open. But once the pressure forced his eyes down to see the rush, it was time to make a break for it.
Looking to throw again on second down. Allen going deep for Diggs. And that's caught inside the 35.
Come on.
And all the way home for a Bills touchdown. Stephon Diggs, 70 yards. And the Bills on just two plays have taken the lead.
Well, you know he can be explosive, and he's ultra-explosive there on the fly route.
And you know how many times we've talked to coaches and we've had quoted back to us, well, you know something? When you execute really well, it doesn't matter if they know it's coming or not. But sometimes athleticism beats you as well. He just took off and went. And that's almost like one of your Turkey Bowl games, isn't it? Just go long,
backyard.
Man. I'll hit you. And it worked really well for them.
Extra point by Bass, up and good.
And it's now a 7-0 game.
After the touchdown, Bass to kick it away.
And they'll let that one go as it skips through the back of the end zone for a touchback. Now hold everything here. We're going to get a timeout by the offense. They'll have two remaining as we step aside here in this first quarter.
Right there, 54, right there, right there, 54, Mike.
They go back to the air here after the INT on the last drive. He dumps it off for Henry. And he's upended after a gain of 2 out to the 27. They'll break the huddle, come up on 2nd and 8 at the 27-yard line. Off play action, Tannehill sliding out of the pocket. Oh, you saw that one coming. It's intercepted, thrown back across his body. Teron Johnson able
play.
To pick it, and he is going to score.
Damn, that was fast, boy. Should be doing dumb shit. What, you messed up trying to leave or something, bro? What you doing? Yes! I knew that was going to make you come back into the game. I knew that was.
Timeout here in this first quarter. They're down to 1 remaining. Tyler Bass now for the point after. And it's good, and they have jumped out here to a quick 14-0.
It's called reverse psychology. Like, why would you stay in the game? I don't understand that.
So they'll get another shot on offense following that pick 6, and now the kick is away. Cameron Batson now from his end zone. And ultimately cannot get this out to the 25-yard line as he's dropped at the 23. The Titans offense set to begin the drive. And they gave up the pick 6, and now they'll be looking to right the ship here. Now, as a quarterback, are you a little more cautious this go around?
You should be, just because after what you gave up. But you can't be so cautious as to just really take things in, and now you're not going to play loose enough to give your team a chance to score. But you still have to be careful, because those defensive guys, I know the reputation defense guys can't catch. All evidence to the contrary on that last possession, though.
Now this one over the middle into the hands of his tight end, complete. And he's brought down, getting this one up to about the 35. Ball up to the 35 now as they come up on 1st and 10. Back to throw, Tannehill. And here's another interception, the 3rd of this first quarter. Tre'Davious White with a pick, and nearly a touchdown as they finally stop him down at about the 3-yard line. He had his eyes on the end zone. He got close. At least he set the offense up nicely, but he's probably mad he didn't take that one to pay dirt.
I agree with you, and you know he's going to get teased because he didn't get it all the way into the end zone. But if they don't score now.
And he's got his tight end Knox for a Bills touchdown. The 3-yard touchdown pass. And the Bills are able to strike quickly to add on to their lead.
You had that brave moment of getting back into the game to do that and then to let me do that. Cool.
It's good, and before you know it, it's 21-0. Tyler Bass to kick off.
So how about this for a start? 21 nothing here in the first as they kick this one away. Here's Batson now, bringing it out of the end zone. And he had no room to run as he's tackled down inside the 20. Tennessee offense about set and ready to go. And some dangerous territory. You're already down three scores. A three and out here, or an inability to put any points up. This one might be over by half.
Yeah, and what you also have to guard against is calling every play for a big shot downfield. You know, thinking you're going to get all these points back on one drive. You're not. And last time I looked, it's still the first half. I'm not saying you have ultimate patience here, but you also don't have to go ahead and force everything either.
And this is going to fall to the ground incomplete. That very nearly their fourth pick of the game. Instead, second down. It's the NFL on EA Sports, and we are at Bill Stadium in upstate New York. A few moments ago, to the delight of this Buffalo crowd, it was the Bills racing out of the tunnel as they get set to match up with the Buffalo Bills. Turning it, Isaiah McKenzie. And he'll be stopped up at the 25.
You trying to friendly quit, or are you trying to do this?
Throw with Allen. Forced out to his left. Over the middle, and there's a diving catch.
Well, how about that adrenaline? First play of the game, and we have a catch that we're going to talk about probably the rest of this game and straight into the highlights.
Right out of the gate. What an effort. Here's Allen on first and 10. It's caught inside the 25.
It don't even matter, baby. It don't matter. It's okay.
You can still friendly quit, my guy.
Stephon Diggs, 54 yards. And the Bills on just two plays have taken the lead. Extra point by Bass, up and good. And that makes the score 7-0. After the touchdown, Bass to kick it away. And no return on this one as the fair catch is signaled for and taken. Allen and the Bills now with a first and 10 at their own 25-yard line.
twist. Watch the twist.
Devin Singletary with his first carry of the game. He's going to be dropped following a pickup of 7 past the 30 to the 32. You often say that sort of opens the playbook now, second and short. What do you think, early shot here?
I like where you're going. Obviously, we've been together for a while because you know me. I want to take that shot early and loosen things up.
Now the Georgia Southern man, it's Matt Breida. And he'll get this only up to about the 35. Pretty good job defensively. Thought he was going to get it, but they knew where that marker was, and they stopped him just short of it.
What it does is emphasize that strategic football and situational football is not just played on the offensive side, is it? Defense understanding, as you noted.
Yo, you're boring as fuck, boy. Yo, now that I'm looking, I actually remember you. I played you before. This is all you did.
I was just going to say, you and I were talking before the game, those third down conversions are going to be huge in this one. Allen's throw is...
Yep, the same old play. I should have known, too.
That one good for 7 yards.
Good, sure hands there from a guy not accustomed to catching a whole lot of passes. But how about the way he's able to pull that one in and pick up good yardage?
On second down, here's a run with Singletary. And tackled down after a gain of 3. Leaves him with 1 yard to go on third down. Just not a whole lot of room to operate there on that carry.
No, not at all. They did a really nice job staying in their proper places and not allowing any lanes to open up.
And they let their fullback try and push the ball.
You are bad at this game. This is all you can do. You are bad. You're down bad.
It's complete to Diggs. 3 yards the gain there, second down.
Brandon, perfect defense in this situation would have meant that there was an incompletion. They would have picked it off. Okay, so they gave up the completion. But I really enjoyed watching how the defense stayed in sync, stayed in great communication. And as he dragged across each zone, you see him pointing, communicating. There he is, and they passed him off to each defender. Ended up making a nice play, even though it was complete.
He's going to go out of bounds, but he takes this one down just shy of the 20.
And this has been a nice answer to the touchdown drive against him a few minutes ago because they've come out and reestablished the tempo. A nice throw there, and they're putting together a very strong drive as a response.
On first down, here's Breida. And he's got 4 down inside the 20 to the 18. On second down, a run with Breida. And he's going to be brought down on what will be...
You took the entire quarter. That tells you about yourself. Ooh, yes, you're moving the ball, but you can't move it effectively. Like, you can't go down the field easily. It takes you the whole time, the whole game before you get down the field. You're not good, bro.
First and goal, and a chance to get that initial touchdown right back. Breida. And he takes it in across the chalk for a Bills touchdown. Matt Breida, a 3-yard touchdown run. And the Bills are an extra point away from tying the football game. Point after try forthcoming. It's up and good, and we're tied at 7 here in quarter number 2. Had it. Each team has scored. 7-7 here as the kick's away. McKenzie will not return this and it'll be brought out to the 25. Buffalo offense ready to go for their next drive. After the long touchdown drive we just saw, you wonder if maybe that's taken a little of the wind out of this offensive sails because they had it, and that's caught inside.
You are just, you are bad. You are horrible at this game, cuz. You take the whole quarter, I take one play. What?
Two catches, 2 touchdowns here so far, and the Bills have taken the lead. Extra point by Bass, up and good, and that makes the score 14-7. After the touchdown, Bass to kick it away. From his end zone, Isaiah McKenzie. And they'll get him down right at the 25-yard line, so the same result, had he opted for the touchback. The Bills come to the line to start their next drive. And that last drive was very, very balanced, pretty methodical. You think they go that route again?
I'm always of the school that until they stop me from doing something, I'm willing to continue. And I think that that's exactly what they'll look to do. But the beauty is the balance that they've created sets up opportunities for big plays. Looks like a run, turn into a play action, and throw one deep.
Right back to Singletary on second down. And he's able to take this one up to the 35-yard line.
They were not fooling around at all, were they? Second and short, and they brought out the heavy package. Almost felt like the super heavy package against that defense, didn't it?
Yeah, I don't think they expected that much beef up front, and it turned into an easy first down conversion. Ball up to the 35 now as they come up on first and 10. Allen going to give this one to Singletary, and he'll lose yardage. Brought down at the 32. It's a loss of four there, bringing up second down.
I have a feeling they'll stay committed to running the football, especially on the early downs. They just haven't had a whole lot of success just yet.
So a step in the wrong direction. Now they'll look to make amends on second and 14. And now they'll throw with Allen. Flush to his right. He's got the hookup with Diggs. And they'll get this well past midfield before being stopped just before the 35. A big gain there for the Bills.
Well, partner, I'm not sure how this drive's going to end, but how about the way they flip field position there? A nice attacking play that picked up a heck of a chunk of yardage.
So how about that for a chain mover? They're all the way down inside the 40 now for first and 10.
Got to do better. Come on, QB, come on. Check.
They go counter with Breida. He'll be brought down on the 30-yard line after a gain of six.
And there we saw one of the downsides of blitzing during a rundown, because sometimes you get out of your gaps. You don't fit the run quite as well because you're headed towards the ball carrier with abandon.
You know, people like you need to be, like, shot in the face. Because y'all play 2 o'clock the whole game. Y'all just bad. Y'all bad. Y'all bad. Oh, my God. Y'all niggas is horrible. Let me guess. You're going to run the ball, right?
Jonathan Coachman will have highlights and analysis of this first half of action. And this time they were waiting for him as he'll be knocked down before he can get back to the line of scrimmage. Call that a loss of a yard, and things get a little more difficult here, 3rd and 5. Knocks the tight end making the catch. And he's taken down, but not before reaching the 10-yard line. Now the Bills are going to use the first of their timeouts. And they'll be disappointed to have to burn one there after giving up the first down.
Shift.
Allen now looks to throw.
I wanted you to score. You fell right into that. I wanted you to score.
One tied at 14 now as he sends this one away. Isaiah McKenzie now on the return. And beyond the 20, but not by much. In fact, just a yard pass there to the 21. Buffalo offense ready to go for their next drive. And following that long touchdown pass, a one-play drive last time, see if the defense, you know they're ready. They don't want that to happen again.
And you would have thought they would have been ready the last time. I mean, that's what you work on all the time. Make sure that no one gets behind you. That's the cardinal sin of defense, not giving up the long pass. They did. Let's see how they adjust.
Going deep for Diggs. It got his man complete. And all the way home for a Bills touchdown. Stephon Diggs on his way to a monster.
That has got to be frustrating you right now.
And the Bills are able to strike quickly here as they are in for six. Extra point by Bass, up and good. And the lead is now 21-14. After the touchdown, Bass to kick it away. And a fair catch signaled for and taken successfully. The Bills come to the line to start their next drive. And with him trailing, there is still enough time to try to string a few plays together, maybe get in the field goal range. Allen's throw here, taken in by Knox. And up to the 35 before they're able to knock him down. Now the Bills are going to use the first of their timeouts as they'll stop it with just over 40 seconds to go in the first half. Ball up to the 35 now as they come up on first and 10. On play action, Allen. And this throw will be intercepted. Tre'Davious White with a pick. And the Bills are going to take possession as they've got...
Stick to running the ball, cuz.
And that's a great example of ball skills right there, partner. You and I do a lot of games, and I can't tell you how many guys look to run with the football before they've intercepted it. So that's a nice job of focusing on the task at hand and coming away with the interception.
You think that's the only player that I just need, bro? What? You covering Diggs like I won't throw to Beasley or Sanders? What the fuck is you talking about?
Always want to exploit gaps in the defense, and he finds one here. Crossing route, working from right to left across the field. And once you get defenders going in the wrong direction, it is awfully hard for them to pivot back, and you end up getting the first down.
And meanwhile, Allen's throw caught by Sanders. And they do get him down, but not before he's able to slip it inside the 5-yard line. A big gain there for the Bills. A chance to really cap off a big first half here as they come up on first and goal.
Let's put that team on the hook. Check 37. Check 37.
Now Allen. This is caught. Touchdown. Devin Singletary, as the first half is winding down, and the Bills would extend their lead here just before halftime. Extra point by Bass, up and good. And the lead now up to 14. So not much time to speak of remaining in this first half as the kick's away. Buffalo offense ready to go for their next drive. And we'll see what they want to do. Just 20 seconds remaining here before the half. Try to shake off the interception. He'll look to throw. And Allen will have the first down as he's able to slide to avoid the cut. Attacked at the end. Line of scrimmage, the 37 on first and 10. Allen gonna throw. Escaping the pressure right. And he'll just get rid of it. Some of the fans here don't seem too happy about what we've seen in this first half.
No, not at all. And I understand why. They look lethargic, out of sync, and it shows on the scoreboard.
Here's second and 10.
Check, check. Watch 54. Watch 54.
You ain't going nowhere.
Mine's 54.
From the gun, it's Allen.
Exit.
Going deep for Diggs. He's got a man complete, and he is down.
Man, I couldn't bail you out that bit.
Time for a break. We've hit halftime. Two quarters down. Two still remain. We step aside. This is the NFL on EA Sports. All right, Coach, thank you, and we welcome everyone back for quarter number three. Trail here, but they will get the football first as we are back underway on EA Sports. Fields this way up at the 17. And they're going to start this drive in pretty good shape as they get it up past the 30. The Bills come to the line to start their next drive. And they're on the short end of the scoreboard here. Charles, what adjustments, if any, do you think they need to make for the second half?
Well, paraphrasing the gold medal hockey winning coach Herb Brooks, I just say you continue to play your game. Throw the ball. They had success doing it in the first half. So make sure you keep getting the ball to your playmakers, a little bit more to the perimeter perhaps. But above all, play your game.
Off the play fake. He'll buy some time right. On the run, he'll let it go deep, right sideline. And this one is incomplete.
Well, defensively, they haven't let him just sit in the pocket and get comfortable, and that's opposite a lot of game plans in today's NFL. Ordinarily, you're trying to keep the quarterback hemmed in. In this case, they've brought the heat, and if he flushes out, they're fine with that, and they force another incompletion.
Check safety, check safety. Joker, 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 Joker.
Breida, he'll try the right side, and he works his way forward for about four up to the midfield stripe.
That second down play call was not to pick up the first down. It was to accomplish what they did to get him into a manageable third down, because they had the incompletion on first down, so they were behind the sticks, so to speak. They needed to make up some ground, and they did.
From midfield, here's Allen. finding Knox there, complete. And he is going to have a Bills first down by about a yard as they find a way to convert there on third down at 5.
That was a route run, not just with dexterity, but with intelligence. Found the hole in the zone, made sure the quarterback saw him, and was able to make the sure catch and flip the down marker back to 1.
Throwing on first down is Allen. Looking for Diggs, and it's intercepted. Picked off by Micah Hyde. And the Bills are going to have the football here at their own 35-yard line. Tough one there. First drive of the third quarter, throwing interception, and now a chance that they could be an even a bigger hole if they can convert this into points.
Yeah, but how good do you feel if you're that defensive coordinator right now? Because you just know that the head coach looked at him and said, turn him loose, big man. And he'd be able to take a few extra chances playing with this type of a lead. And boy, it paid off.
Buffalo offense ready to go for their next drive. And their defense just helped him out by getting the football back on the opening drive here in the second half. And now can the offense follow through with points on their first possession?
And that's a big one for them because after the work the defense has done, they've got a chance here to open up this lead.
Oh, that's into double coverage and intercepted. Teron Johnson able to pick it. And he'll take it across midfield.
You lucky I pressed the wrong button. Lucky, I literally pressed the wrong button.
Trying to throw it that far downfield.
I remember a coach of mine saying, son, that's the equivalent of trying to get the car keys out of your pocket with your opposite hand while you're trying to run. You just can't do it.
So after the INT, it's Allen. And Diggs has it. And that's good for a pickup of 10 yards. And that'll bring up a second and just about a few inches here. Handoff, it's Singletary. And they'll be inside the 35 now at the 34-yard line.
Well, they still have time to get him established, but in my estimation, they've got to pick up the urgency here. They've got to get quickly in and out of the huddle and run off a bunch more plays.
From the 34 now, here's first and 10.
So we got man. 49 the mic.
No. That'll run with Singletary. Yeah, this will be a game.
You did that for a run. You did that for a run. You did that for a run.
You spent time to the offensive line and give them credit. Hard to move those 300-plus pounders at the line of scrimmage, and they did for a significant chunk of yardage.
On the handoff, this is Breida. And they'll be inside the 25 now at the 24.
I know flashy plays, as people like to call them. That attracts a lot of attention. But let's face it, when you're efficient, that can control a ball game. And I love the game plan they've got going right now.
Back-to-back 5-yard gains. Didn't force the ball downfield.
You suck, bro. You suck. Wow.
Let's give a lot of credit to the offensive line. They've been able to move the ball really well on the ground the entire game. And while that wasn't a huge one,
oh, they can move the ball really well on the ground because a monkey can do it. I got you. Sorry ass nigga. You really struggling right now, huh? You trying. That's the funny part, is you trying. Run the ball. And then I'll just throw it to the same person. Like, yo, you're not good, bro. You're not good. Y'all niggas do the same generic bullshit. Look, that's how he almost pushed you into the John. Like, you're not good, bro. Y'all need help from Madden, bro. It's all good. No. They stopped the hit stick, too. Oh, I had it predicted, too. But he was too fucking slow. You lucky ass nigga, bro. Oh, shit.
after the touchdown pass to kick it away. McKenzie returning it. And up to about the 26-yard line, just across the 25. The Bills come to the line to start their next drive. I'm curious to see, Charles, about the play calling on this drive. Last time out, the interception that led to a touchdown. Here we are. I mean, very close. One score game.
Yeah, and if I'm a defender, I'm actually chirping Chili on the other side of the ball. Said, hey, we picked off the last one. What you going to do about it now? So when you do throw the football, high percentage, but throw it with confidence. If there's any hesitancy at all, it could end up in enemy's hands again.
After the pickup of five, here's second and five. They go right back to Singletary. And he'll bring it up here to right at the 40-yard line.
Well, they didn't accomplish their goal. They didn't get a stop there, gave up another first down. They have all three timeouts in their pocket. I think defensively, you got to start thinking about using them here.
I was just going to ask you, at what point you think now's the go time?
I think now's the go time. I don't think you sit back and wait, because they can take a lot of time off the clock between plays and run 3 to 4 and really put you in a stressful spot.
Taron Johnson made the stop. Now, the objective there, I mean, yes, the positive gain, that's nice, but work some clock.
Yeah, you're exactly right, but the problem for them is still within a possession, so they can't just sit on it running the ball. They'll have to find a way to throw it effectively as well.
To throw on second and six, Allen. And he's got his man here, Beasley. And he is out of bounds inside the 35.
And these guys certainly are not hiding what their intention is. They're absolutely showing it. They're definitely not going to sit on this lead here in the fourth quarter.
They'll run on first down with Singletary. Down to the 30 after a gain of 3.
Give credit to the defense for stringing that play out. And they gave up no cutback angle. You know he was trying to dart through. No place for him to go. A nice job there, only giving up a 3-yard gain.
3 yards on that last carry. Here's second and 7.
Watch the screen, watch the screen, watch the screen, watch the screen, watch the screen. 49 to Mike.
Allen. And he doesn't quite make it, taking it within an eyelash. Dropped at the 1. Fourth quarter, down to the final 2 minutes, and we've got a one-score game. So it's Bills football here as we get you reset. They've got it first and goal as they search for what could be a game-sealing touchdown. To the goal line, but it's incomplete.
Oh, I like that right there. Not only was it the right play, throwing it away like that, frankly, I think it was the only play.
Yeah, got outside of the pocket, realized he had nothing, just chucked it free.
Yeah, live to fight another down, right?
And he'll get in. Touchdown, Buffalo. Devin Singletary, his second touchdown of the afternoon. And the Bills will extend their lead. Tyler Bass now for the point after. Oh, and now they're going to fake it. And would you believe it? This is caught in the end zone. And the fake extra point works to extend their lead by 2. After the touchdown, Bass to kick it away. Fields this way up at the 17. And they're going to start this drive in pretty good shape as they get it up past the 30. Buffalo offense ready to go for their next drive. That last drive, it was a good mix. Run, pass, run, pass. Defense on their toes.
And what really helps out in a big way is when you're doing the run, pass, mix and everything's working, that means that they're guessing.
That same old bullshit offense that you've been doing the whole game obviously didn't work. So you should change it up, pussy.
Maybe you mix it up a little bit, a little play action and throw the ball.
And will they maintain that balance? Time to find out. Meanwhile, they take a shot to start the drive, but this is going to wind up incomplete.
This defense was definitely alert to the possibility of the deep ball, and they were more than ready for it.
They've got the lead, fourth quarter. Maybe can expect more passes like that downfield.
Mike, 54. Mike, 54.
54.
Yo, 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 yo. Yo.
Allen. The throw on target to his receiver, McKenzie. And he's got this down a yard or two shy of the 40 before he's out of bounds. 5 yards. Now it's third and five.
54. Come on, 54. Come on. Check, check. Watch 54. Watch 54. And
throwing is Allen. And this is intercepted, and that should do it.
You are horrible. Garbage. Trash. Your mom should have swallowed you.
The points that we've seen scored, neither defense has been at their best, but these guys, they've been a little bit better, Charles, and a nice interception there.
Yeah, you're right about that, Brandon. Let's face it. It's not always how you start, it's how you finish, right? So maybe you have a rough game all the way along, but if you make a big play like that at the right time, it can make everything turn out just okay.
And Allen is actually going to throw it here. Steps away to his left. And finding Emmanuel Sanders here. Now the Bills are going to use the first of their timeouts. It's just their first. They've got two more to use here in the final stages. Here's Allen to throw it. Being chased out left. Oh, it's a screen pass. That's complete. And he is going to lose yardage here. Now the Bills will use the second of their timeouts. That'll leave them with just one remaining in this fourth quarter of play.
I got you. I got you.
Again, they'll throw with Allen. Flushed out right. He'll have a first down inside the 10. And he is into the end zone. Josh Allen, 22 yards. And the Bills have pretty well put it away here in the fourth quarter. So Allen breaks the huddle, and his guys will go for two here. Allen will try to throw for it. And this is going to be caught. So add two more to the lead as they continue to pour it on here in the fourth. The Bills are going to go ahead and use their final timeout. And as the two teams talk it over on their respective sidelines, we take a break. After the touchdown, Bass to kick it away. And that one will bounce out of the back of the end zone, so we will start here at the 25. Come to the line to start their next drive. They're down big here late. I don't know. You just one last drive here for pride.
Some people like to do that. I remember playing for a guy once. We were down huge, and someone said, "Coach, what do you want to call?" He just waved a hand like, "Who cares? Let's get out of here and do something some other time." But some teams like to do something at the end to feel a little bit better as they continue to move forward.
Yeah, probably just want to put this one behind them. One play has him up past the 40 already, right, and another first and 10. Right,
middle.
Here's Allen. Eluding the pressure right. Now a desperation throw deep downfield.
You're trash, cuz. You trash, boy.
Charles, it's one thing to win. It's another thing to win and put up the amount of points that they did.